Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind, continuing our exploration of the huge Durlax Tower. Underneath, we've explored quite a bit of areas. We made the sword glow over there. We banged a gong, I think, here. Reading books here made the sword glow with Durlax Pride, I think is the name of the sword. There's a bunch of stuff around here. Greater doppelgangers, warders with riddles, and I think the greater doppelgangers are over here, actually. They were like spiders and such, and zombies that go whoa when you kill them. Yeah, it's pretty interesting. But our Imuin is proving invaluable throughout all this.
Good job.
Because without her to uncover these traps, we don't know where we'd be. Unfortunately, it takes her some time to uncover them. Where was it? I heard a trap, but I don't see it. Is it around the... in the darkness? Oh, that? Oh, that's a trap there. Skeleton. Like right there. Run, Imuin. Run for your life!
I don't want to talk.
Then kill. Or, I don't know, unanimate them.
Name.
Oh, it's a skeleton warrior. That's a little tougher. Times are like, yeah. Alright, a diamond and another magical two-handed sword.
Sure.
We need some healing. We're gonna go to... Cure Sirius. Again, might as well. Takes forever to get off in combat. Well, that seems plenty fast outside of combat. Well, that's because that was a medium wounds. I didn't mean to use that. Not worth wasting serious wounds at this point. Right. Anyway.
Yep. All right.
Back to the progress at hand. Oh boy, what's all this? Okay. Undo this. We go further this way, even. Okay. An odd looking key. A bejeweled key of odd design. A potion of frost giant strength. Magical bolts and arrows. A pearl. A water opal? Water opal is a colorless clear opal with a play of color. It is rare and valuable in the realms where it is used in scrying devices. I don't remember coming across them, so... And I can't possibly carry anymore. Take that. Bolts not identified. Arrows not identified. Need to get them to the identifier. That won't fit. Container's full. Frost giant strength. 21. Bolt plus 2, arrow plus 2, two-handed sword plus 1. So who's got the bolt plus 2? Bolt plus 1? Nobody, I guess. Wait. Oh, these are I didn't identify them? Bullet plus two, there you go. They won't stack unless you identify them. And we've got arrow plus two. Yeah. No one's got bolt plus two. Well, it's not the same. So many different kinds. Well, I'll give them the king and I guess. Because we'll sell them. Just in case, I put my detecting traps back on. See, that's a chest there, but we can't open that. It's not like anything. Okay, we found some kind of cool shield. Small shield plus one. Sell. So she's got a mirror shield plus one. Oh, I didn't realize. I forgot. I could have had her go up against those things. I could have had her melee those greater basilisks. Because she's protected from petrification and all that. Forgot about that. And he's using a shield, but it's a shield of the falling stars plus one. Yeah, so nobody needs that shield, we'll sell it. Back to go see what's in the other pile. Glittering Belgeral gemstone. This stone seems to be out of place down here, almost as if it wasn't a coincidence at all. For the waters, I guess? Perhaps it has some meaning, maybe even a purpose here. You get an uneasy feeling that this gemstone shouldn't be sold. Perhaps it would be best not to be too greedy and keep it around a while. Normally, a deep, pleasant seawater green, bejewels, or belgerals, periodically blaze with a glittering, winking, flashing light. However, this particular stone has a slightly different hue. Perhaps it is a new strain, rarely, if ever, seen before. It looks incredibly valuable. Actually, has a weight to it. Alright, bullets. Star diopside gem. Not sure if you've seen this. A star diopside is the most prized form of a hard, durable gemstone that is rarely found in attractive colors. It is usually too dark for beauty. However, mountain and stream bed pebble crystals of a pale green hue make attractive stones such as diopside. When a gem is found that is darker green, it can be cut in such a fashion so as to produce 4 or 6 raid stars. Alright, magical arrows. 2,137 gold. Wow. Magical darts. Stacking, good. Arrows of ice.
My hamster is getting antsy. If we be adventurers, let us adventure.
Okay. Pleased to be shushing. Magical arrows. I can't pick it all out. We're getting treasure. First treasure, first loot, then adventuring. So I'm not sure, but I'm definitely gonna hold on to that. Okay, these are darts plus 1. Arrow of fire plus 2. Arrow of ice. Bullets plus 1. Dart plus 1. So, wait a second. This item type is not allowed in the container. Darts plus 1. I think he has them. Yeah. So I can just stack them in here. 60, okay. It's starting to get full again. Frost giant strength. Back to it! A couple other things in here. More acid arrows. Not sure what kind of arrows those are. And more bullets plus 1. That's it. Now we've been through here, but we haven't been down there. I don't know, I can walk through there. So, forgive all the item management. These are bullets plus 1. They go there. Arrow of Dispelling. Interesting. This arrow will remove the magical enchantments that its victim is surrounded by. Dispel magic on target when hit. Huh! That's pretty interesting. So hold on to them. Acid arrow plus 1. Yeah, because she's got some room. Acid arrow plus 1. Yeah, cool. Trying to use up these arrows plus 2, and then go to arrow plus 1. I'll use up all this crap, and then we can go back to the fire and acid arrows, or I guess we'll use the ice ones next. Alright.
Alright.
Touchy. Oh. That's interesting looking. the hell is this? It's like a factory.
I like it here, where the gold grows.
Yeah. What does this do? The switch panel for this strange machine. The switch appears to be broken off and missing. Alright, so we need to find a switch for it. That's pretty fascinating.
Go pesters! Alright!
Go in here.
Good job.
A flesh golem? Oh boy. Guess what, guys? We got a flesh golem.
All right.
Forget about golems. I think they can't be hurt by spells. Well, we're gonna find out. They can be hurt by physical attacks. A skeleton warrior and another flesh golem. Going down pretty easy.
I need an axe.
Tempest, give up!
Oh boy. 12 crushing damage from flesh golem.
My temple shield! What is your command?
She can't move here.
It is a fine
game. It's getting bashed real good by that thing. Oh boy.
What?
I'm trying to save that big potion. Is he stuck?
Butt kicking for goodness!
Flesh golem, magic resistance, I was right. so they might as well just throw their sling bullets at it. Flesh golem going up to Kagan, okay. That's good, because Kagan is full. I never use Bless anymore, I forgot. Alright. Got another magical two-handed sword. Chazar gem. Regular helmet. Another two-handed sword plus one. Minsk is full. That was quite a battle. That was tougher than I thought it was going to be. I thought it wasn't going to be tough at all, but especially the way that first flesh golem went down.
All right.
Oh god, a phase spider. Just wait for it to come to us. Oh, here it is.
Fine.
As directed. As directed.
Hey, how are things going?
Okay, they're not going where I want them to go. Pathing is really messed up in here.
Hello.
Hoi. You're running away. Let me heal you. What goes around here? Let me check for
what you want.
Check for traps. We will rest soon.
Hey, how are things going?
Oh boy.
Alright, alright.
No traps, but we got spiders. What's going up to Imowen?
Hey, how are things going?
I don't want to talk.
Alright, alright.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rask!
All right. Hurry up!
Okay.
Good job.
These look like doors. I guess these are pictures. Or banners. Okay, so we have to uncover the rest of this tunnel here. Looks like it just snakes around and goes back out here. Can't scroll the
good
map.
Good on you if you save the day.
Can't scroll the map around anymore. Well,
sure.
We need rest and get our spells back. Get our health back. Let's hope we're not interrupted. Good. Yay! Alright, so we will continue.
Go, Pestis! Why me?
Up this way, I'm more freaking... At least they didn't interrupt us in our sleep, right?
whatever they need.
Tempest, give us victory!
One down.
I need an arrow. Sure.
So hope we don't run into too many more of those.
Gotcha. All right, all right.
All right, scouting ahead for traps. And finding them. That's a good thing. Awesome. Keep up the good work, Imowen. What is this place? Wait. Is that something? No. Oh, there's a secret. I don't know what to do with any of this stuff. If there is anything to do with it. Looking for... If you mouse over, you get like a little... Oh, wait. Yeah, this is like working with the item. You're too far away to operate that device. Oh boy. What are we doing here, actually? The wine press appears to be in working order, but it needs power to begin pressing. Oh, and they can make wine out of the grapes we have in our inventory. Alright, so we need power from this thing. I wonder if this...
Do they wish my ear?
Oh. Tiny here says, Minsk, mine heart always gladdens as I behold thee by my side. 'Tis hard to be far from one's homeland and familiar faces. You have two friendly faces, Minsk and Boo, the two heroes who are here to defend you, the stuff of legend. Oh, those tales will be told of us in the Berserker's Lodge when we get home, right, Boo? Minsk, it might be well afore I return back to Rashomon. Should thou wish to go home sooner, thou needest only tell me thy dajama is all but fulfilled now. Where Dinah here goes, so goes my blade. As long as there are evil butts to kick and some cheese for Boo, Minsk is happy. My loyal friend, I most appreciate thy words, but I perceive that I have found that which I have been seeking. If I am to believe the lore of the olden days, many events perilous are about to come to pass. Minsk and Boo are not afraid of danger. You started your travel with Minsk and Boo, and with Minsk and Boo you will travel. I will not let you go unprotected so far from home. Okay. I wonder if there's something we have to activate here with this machine. Something a little... Another little... turny indicator. Wait. What about that? You know what? No, we're almost out there. So let me just do this. Oh! Ow! Because I stopped detecting. I hate that. There's the trap behind her. Well, so we can all get through. And that goes back out to the warders area. nerve-wracking when that happens. I hate hearing Imowen cry out so.
Evil round every corner. Careful not to step in it.
This is Cure Light, right? Back in here because I found something. I don't know if I saw this before. Is the power here? You're too far away to operate that device. Well, let's get us closer then. Okay, they're running out somewhere. You guys are just.
Alright.
Such menial tasks.
As directed.
Just stay there then. I don't know. Oh, the switch is missing.
Good job.
Alright, so we found that already. The switch is missing.
I don't want to talk.
So the faster way out is...
Why me?
To go out the way we've just uncovered. So where can we find a switch? We need to turn grapes into wine.
For the eyes, boo! Go for the eyes! Rusk!
Correction, ghouls. Plural. A gold ring. There's another one back here somewhere.
Go for the eyes, boo! Go for the eyes! Rusk!
Name.
Trap sprung. We've been through here, though. Let's not come out that way. Strength scroll.
All right.
Are we continuously? All right, you guys, hit that thing. We'll hit this one.
Yes?
They're not that tough.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rusk!
No less than done.
Go past it, why me?
Okay. A scroll of strength. Give me strength. Let's blur. Alteration, does she have that? Be using these up and then going to one of the others. Trying to clear off some space for her. So, wait a second. We've been over here. Thank you. And I'm not completely sure over here, though. It kind of looks like what's sighted. Oh. These things are continuously spawning now.
For right!
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
I hit that one then.
Tempest, give us victory!
All right.
Very effective. Okay. So, it's a little foggy over here, isn't it?
Sure.
Looks a little murky over there, like there might be some more to uncover. Not sure.
I like it here, where the gold grows.
Yeah.
All right.
We're missing something. We need a lever. I know we looked in here already. You have completed this riddle. I am Avarice. I will bring doom upon you in this cursed place. Okay. Meaning, I thought you were gonna attack us for a second. Okay. Oh, we lost a glittering bejeweled gemstone. Okay. That was for that quest. All we had to do is pick it up and bring it back. Cool. What else did we solve? The other guy's over here. You've completed this riddle. I am pride. I am the curse of this place. Okay, that was having to do with the sword. The Excalibur-type sword. You do not yet have what I require. I am the warrior's madness, I curse him with trust and respect, I steal the blade and his... Stealing his passion for blood and offering a softer emotion. Yeah, we need to make wine, I think. Crimson drink of laughter and passion, right? So we need a lever for that. You have completed this riddle. I am fear. I will destroy you in this cursed place. Mints leveled up. That's great news. Minsk. Normally it happens when you click on the portrait. Thaco reduced by one. Here's a priest spell? We're looking at Minsk, right? Level one priest spell. Right, because he's a ranger. Alright. Level 8. He gets one priest spell. That's interesting. Alright. Didn't realize that. So it's probably gonna be healing. Cure light wounds. Detect evil. He would canonically probably choose detect evil, because he's always searching for evil. Bless is good too. Doom, entangle, shillelagh, yeah. But an extra cure light is always helpful. He'll probably never know another spell, not until Baldur's Gate 2. Alright. So we need one thing. We need this lever. Somewhere. It's down here somewhere. Just gotta find it. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.